Okay, so step one here is to set the exposure. So the key thing is to get a really